Beate Prenzler reporting for Victoria's Secret Fashion Show Duty.
We are actually 1 week away from the show today, so we're starting to do our fittings with the girls wearing the outfits.
The fittings are so exciting for the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show. It is a huge surprise what you're going to wear and what your wings are going to look like.
I'm in British Invasion, which is what these lovely wings are from, and they are colorful and amazing, and they make quite an impact in the first section.
We do the fitting. That's the first time we get to see the idea of the show and how we're going to wear those outfits in the runway.
It's extremely important for me to have the fitting. I just saw my three looks and I'm thrilled. I'm so happy. I have wings, I have everything I wanted.
My big look is the fantasy bra, and I'm opening the show in it. I'm excited for people to see it on the runway and see how it really shines.
This look is so unique. It's unlike anything Victoria's Secret has ever done because it's actually a look that's been printed in 3D and it's covered in Swarovski microcrystals. It fits my body perfectly because they scanned my body with an MRI over the summer to get my exact measurements. It's really, really cool, and I'm so excited to wear this down the runway.
The fittings are over. The next time you see these girls will be on the runway next week.